I'm so confused. Indeed I am. Okay, wise chosen. Okay. Good to know.
Good to know.
I'm ready. I'm ready, Daddy. Take me. Let's increase our strength once more. Ba-boom. Strength, baby. It's a big, beautiful thing.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right.
I am doing all right.
Anything forged?
Yes! Forge me your heart. I do not want to make that green.
Ooh. I know little of the dark lord, though.
Okay.
Oi, where are you off to?
Oi! Oi! Okay. Side note, I have a really important question that might touch on a potential spoils, but is it a good idea for me to go explore the catacombs real quick first with my divine claymore before doing this? Is it going to affect anything? Because I don't have a problem waiting for this gate and then going to the catacombs real quick first. It doesn't matter? Okay. Sen's Fortress. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. I should have been parrying them. But okay, this guy sent two giant snake-headed things at me. I was snaked. It took me. Did I press plus? Did it count? The plus? Let me know. I did press plus. We started today at 72 and I've died 3 times, so it should be 75. Should be 75. Ooh. These guys' attack patterns are interesting. Different. It's above my head. It's the blue number above my head, Dasher. No worries. Praise the sun. Praise the sun. Praise the sun. Woo! Okay. I don't like where this is going. There's something shooting at me. I don't know what it is, but it's like lightning bolts they're shooting at me. How do I kill that? Who died? Okay. Come on! Really? Why is my aim garbage? This angle is... We can't move while having the bow. It's like Busch Gardens. place. It's just, well, I've been to Busch Gardens. I've been to Disney World. I've been to SeaWorld. I've been to Universal. Man, this place is not friendly. More radical. Busch Gardens has got, it's kind of like Universal Studios meets SeaWorld with the animals and the roller coasters. Universal is all about movies and roller coasters. That's pretty much it. Yeah, I've been to Disney World and Universal so much it's sickening. Yeah, I'm lucky that way. Why are they dying when they fall there? Welcome back, Dasher. Hello, wake up! I want you to come to me! I'm gonna want him to come to me. Yes. Come to me. Someone just died a moment ago? There's like a giant boulder or something happening. Okay. What's this read? Be wary of danger zone. Danger zone. Ah, see, there's a giant boulder there. That's a pancake snake right there. Now there's a white wall here we can go down, but I want to go up here first. We can go through the white wall, but I want to go up here first. See if we can stop the boulder. Pancakes are good. Big tall glass of cold milk. Some buttery, syrupy pancakes. Alright, let's go read this ring. Boost defense versus physical attacks. Ooh. This ring belonged to the Night King, Rindell. It grants its wearer protection by boosting defense against physical attacks. Of the many legends surrounding the Night King Rindell, one of the more well-known speaks of his setting down a giant drake and slashing it into pieces. Ooh. I have not, Dasher, but I've stabbed every chest. Every single chest. And not a single mimic has popped up. I want to put on this ring, because this ring is a defense bonus. Hold on, what's my total health? 793. Maybe mimics don't exist? Health difference. Okay. Do they not exist? Wait, do they not exist in this Dark Souls? Because I've experienced them before in Dark Souls 3. Like I said, I've only made it to the tree boss in Dark Souls 3. That's as far as I've ever made it in that game. Did I? No. I removed the health ring and put on the ring of steel protection. I almost died, but I didn't die. Almost, it's not close enough. I'm alive. Yeah, this place is, I don't like this place. okay. An item there too. Does that read? Hidden path ahead. Oh. Where does this go? I want to go through that chest, absolutely. What is the point of this? What is the point of this? Okay. Sure. Chest ahead. Be wary of enemy. Well, that's a mimic, quite obviously. Be wary of up. thing looks terrifying. Is it laughing? Yeah! Had mimic butt in my face though. Lightning spear. It's got that, like, kind of soft laugh, too, that, like, a mimic is not... They did a great job on the tongue. The tongue looks beautiful. Wait, where the heck is this? So, we have to go down that way, I'm assuming? Or go up? We can change the direction. I don't know where he's going. Okay, there's a pressure plate. We can turn that crank, I bet, though. Died when he went that way from something. Oh. Welcome back, Thatcher, again. Keep it going there. Where does this go? Oh, okay. Oh god, they changed it back? Whoa! They can do that? They changed it back! Wait, what? That is some bull. They changed... Who changed it back and where is he? Does it do it on its own? I don't agree with this. Down if we so desire. Got him. Try headshots. And there's no way to drop down either, is there? So we have to, right in the snake butt! The snake butt! Adjust with the bow does more damage. Okay. He bit the wall. Snake, you're not supposed to bite the wall. Silly snake. Mistakes. I'm gonna start the whole fortress again. There's no bonfire. Oh. Man, that's rough.